When I go to work, I think about the lives we'll impact in what we do ultimately in helping patients get home safely to their families. Kevin Klinger, Director of Vertical Markets for Healthcare. I work with heating and cooling controls and systems to reduce hospital-acquired infections. And so the impact is on patient safety. Some of the technology that is actually connecting hardware with software and actually generating more analytics to nurses and doctors and administrators. So giving them access to data that they haven't had before. Data is power, we know that, but you can't do anything with it if you can't interpret it. At Honeywell, we've got a lot of different cultures and different types of people, and quite frankly, that's what you need in order to have a successful team. So my career at Honeywell actually started as an intern. I wasn't 100% sure of even what they did. It is pretty amazing to see all the different places where we have our technology and are improving the world. You can go to a lot of different cities. You can take on a lot of different roles. New recruits coming into the business are needed and are important because they come with new perspective, new ideas, new thought process, probably new techniques. Well, we always have to keep the future in mind with our solution. So what we do now, we know we're never done. The solution that I'm working on will ultimately help save lives. I am a future shaper.